You sell horse parts?
No, sir, I do not.
Then what do you sell?
Well, I'm glad you asked. I'm here straight from Carson City. Been traveling 2 straight days to spread the word about the amazing new invention that sure as hellfire's going to revolutionize the old West.
Well, spit it out, little feller. I ain't got time to gab. I got a broken horse over there.
A man a few words. I like that. Let's get to the point. Take a look around this town. What do you see that's missing?
Well, old Jim got his chin blowed off by that drunk Chinese last week.
No, I don't think I sell chins. I mean, look around you. What do you think is missing?
Well, I guess a stable form of government. I mean, we ain't had a lawman around these parts, and Sheriff Jenkins got his guts blown out by that drunken Chinese.
No, what's missing from this town is merriment.
Merriments?
Joyousness, childlike wonder.
Go on.
I have come here with a contraption that brings a lighthearted sense of carefree fun to this town. I present to you the water balloon.
Water balloon?
Tell me, sir, when was the last time you guffawed out loud?
Oh, God, I guess it would have to have been before the fever took my little peeper. I'll take 5 of them.
5 water balloons coming right up.
You sell water boobs?
Oh, water balloons. Yes.
I got a score to settle. Give me 10. All right, you snake in the grass! Son of a bitch!
Take this! Hey, what did I do?
I need your biggest water baboon.
I'm afraid they only come in one size.
Then I gotta go pay that drunken Chinese a visit. I got a score to settle.
Well, wait a minute. I might have something to help you settle this score of yours. Ta-da! The water noodle.
And that's like a water balloon? What in the hell?
It's a little different than a water balloon. You get it wet, and you smack people with it.
I'll take 2.
Well, howdy, Bill.
I need some more water balloons.
Did you enjoy your first set?
Very much so. Do these work with pee?
Oh, well, I suppose so. A liquid is a liquid. Back again so soon.
That was my pee.
You sell bullets?
Sure do.
On a somber note, during the entire period in which this sketch took place, slavery was legal.
And blacks?
Just got a new shipment in today.
See?